Guys, we are back with more Palworld. I'm Plum with Plum Plays. We just got a new base going, and I am here for it. I have to build a quick shelter so I can sleep through the night, but I want to find out if I can build outside of my pal area. So, let's get some wood, and let's do it. We're just chopping trees. We're too tired to chop trees. Chop this tree. Oh, that's how much we can have. So let's build some foundations. Just gonna throw a foundation over here. Oh, good. Let's build a bed. I believe we also need a wall and a roof. Whoop. Okay, I guess you have to look in the middle of where you want it to go. Or you look down in a way. I don't know. Let's see if that's good enough to sleep in. Apparently, it's already damaged. Okay. Adorable. I hate it. Okay, let's get our pal area moving. For this base, we are going to need a berry plantation. Let's see, where do we want our plantations to be? Put them over here. Need wheat seeds and stone. Well, we can get those later as long as we have the berry one up and running and the food trough, which we are going to put. Would think somewhere central, but we'll put it back here. Since it looks like we're starting to get some wood, we're gonna put boxes over here. And we're going to make our ranch. We need stone. Somebody was getting stone. That a stone pile? Yes. Okay, that should be enough for the ranch. Put the ranch over here. Oh, I had it for a second. Okay, then we're going to need a stone pit. I just need one more stone for that. But then I'm going to need 20 more stones. There seems to be a lot of resources here, so I like that. I love this little river running through. Like, we can put more than one base over here. I'll take that stone. And we'll take that palladium. Okay, there's our 20 stone. We're about at our weight limit, so let's go back and make our logging facility. We're gonna put another ranch probably over here. Who the f- is that my guy? Okay. Put another ranch right here. Then we'll put a logging facility right here. Or how close we can get them. Oh. Oh, goodness. I'm sneezing. Sorry. we're just going to drop those for a second. Am I still over? By 70. There's 40. There's 20. I should be able to walk now. Okay. Oh, my gosh. Another sneeze. Goodness. And now I needed those palladium. No, give me the palladium. I'm just gonna keep sneezing. This is terrible. Oh, well, we have enough room. Maybe to put it over there. I think I'm getting weighed down because they keep building, or they keep harvesting things. Okay. Do some mining facilities. Oh, it's getting harder to hit the mute button before I sneeze. Oh man, I didn't see this. This is where our second facility is going to be. Oh, that's beautiful. What are they doing? Are they bugged out? I guess so. Oh, the fragments. Just catch him. All right, how much power do you have? 14. That should be enough. 15. Oh, goodness. I don't know if it's my allergies or the rainy weather. I don't know what it is. Probably my allergies, I would bet. So sorry, probably sound terrible. Okay. Oh goodness. That's way more than I wanted. They do make these areas pretty big. I feel like if they're gonna make it a circle, they should give us circular walls. Maybe we get them later. I need one more pavium. Oh gosh. Okay. I don't have any planters. I don't have any earth people. Let's get some earth things going. We're gonna take you off. You guys plant, don't you? Yeah. Okay. I wonder what we needed to level this thing up. Oh yeah, we need the weapon assembly line. And the high quality spring. I think we need it to be a higher level. Okay, now we need to do... Do we have enough palladium to do one more yet? Nope. What are y'all over here doing? Some palladium. Yeah. Oh, wrong one. Come here. Take me over there. This was probably a bad idea. There's the one palladium I need anyway. Oh, look. Okay, let's lay another rock quarry. Stone pit. Oh, no. Stay. No, stay. Here we go. Go cut. Okay, now we need. I say okay a lot, I just realized that. A lot of these furnaces. Got to get some fire things going. We're gonna need a regular workbench. Definitely need more egg incubators. What do we have? That I can't see. And who is texting me at this non-decent hour? Apologies. God damn it. Okay. We're still not getting food in here. We put some berries in there. And I think that we need to get some more food. Is that a chest? Oh, excellent. My phone's just gonna continue to blow up. One second. Okay, I'm back. I just hit a tree. Get in my house sphere, please. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, he's just thinking. I don't even know if I, caught a pal last episode. I'll come down here on your level. An egg. Always handy. Oh, that's gonna kill it. Oh, those are pretty tough. Maybe that wouldn't have killed it. Load! Load your weapon. Oh dear. Yeah, crossbows are pretty OP. Is that a Lambo? Oh, look at him. Come here. Like this egg. A little bit of stone. So we need to build some of those forges. That's so pretty. Carcasses everywhere. Okay, I think I can get up to my base this way. Is that a castle? I never noticed that before. More fire pits. Oh. Terrible aim, Plum. Terrible. Is this the top of the waterfall? Another chest! And now I can't resist. Copper key. It was worth it. Yep. Oh, I think that put me over the limit. Aw, there's a Tiefent. Aren't they so cute? Syndicate thugs aren't gonna know what hit them. Oh. We need a repair station. We need a high quality workbench, but we can't make that until we get ingot. For production, we need a bunch of these. And this time, we are gonna lay more than one, or more than two. Where are our stone quarries? Over here. Oh, we had the perfect spot over here. We're gonna line them up. One, two, three. on. Oh, any more flame organs? Well, we can make some nails now. Oh goodness. Azurabi seems to be having a problem. I need to light up my house. I couldn't see it for a second. Let's see. Wall torch. Oh, I need wood. Okay, we have ore going, we need a regular workbench, we just got the wood to do that. Is that in PAL? New. Is that in production? The high quality one is nails and ingots. Yep, we're gonna have to do this. We need to put a crusher. We need more flame organs, so let me pop a wolf onto my bar. So I really do need a wolf. Who did I pull before? Oh, that guy. That's right, because I tamed him. Now let's get a wolf. They're really fast. Vanguard. Nimble. Yep. Hi, friend. Thought I had a higher level wolf. Oh, I guess that's it. The work slave one. Well, we are gonna level this one up now. Because it's nimble. Alright, let's go find some... Oh. Or we could just lay down and die here. That's cool too. Oh, that's what we need. This guy. Molly Morgan's for taming this one. Oh, this one's running. No, come back. I need your organs. Nice. Come here. Aim carefully, folks. There's Sweepa. We could probably take Sweepa again. As I capture this, I'm letting out this guy. Go get him. Whoosh! And smoosh! Y'all didn't want none of this. Bam! Oh. I went right through that. Alright, we're just gonna give that one a go. That bounced right off. Oh, I think I killed... Oh. Kinda sucked. But we got berries from it, so that's good stuff. Let's just gather up our earnings. Plenty of wool. Yeah. Did I not pick it up? Oh, that reminds me, we also need our statue. Oh. Oh, this must be a starting area. I love how they run! Oh my god. Two dinosaurs at the same place. Oh, that's an incredibly flat piece of land over there. We'll get some more kitties. Yeah. pretty sure I just shot it in the eye. There's a green sphere. Cool, we're about to be level 29. That's good shit. Okay, we gotta get back to the base. Oh, I seem to have taken a wrong but very fortunate turn. More flame organs, and there are flame organs right there. Okay, that should be enough flame organs. I have no more food. That's great. Ooh, a scorching egg. I wonder what's gonna hatch out of that. Some type of fire element. Would be my guess. Okay, we are home. Oh, good. Berries are starting to come along. We can build another one of these. I have a couple of flamey critters going. All right. We need to build one of those. We're gonna build three. Then we also need to build some cooking supplies. Let's do a cooking pot. Oh, we need ingots for that. And for the campfire, I like to put it on foundations to keep my pets from hurting themselves. So let's just, the two windows. Okay, now what I wanted to know was if there were any shelves we could actually set the campfire on, but I don't think there are. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put the campfire in each corner. Okay. All my fire stuff is over here. If we should put two more. I think just... we might wait for the cooking pot, actually. Well, we are at 43 minutes, so it is going to be a long episode. Sorry, I'm all scratchy voiced and I'm sneezing my hat off and ugh. But I do appreciate you being here with me today while we started our second base. Very exciting stuff. Thank you guys for joining me. I'm Plum with Plum Plays. This was Palworld. Have a great day.